What's up, Learn How to Show Hub crew? I'm your host, Nathan Johns. Now, today we're going to be learning how to draw a cartoon version of Thor. I'm excited, I hope you guys are as well. But one more thing, if you guys aren't yet subscribed to the YouTube channel, then go hit that button right now. Awesome. Well, let's get down to the strong, let's go see what we can come up with.
So for the first step in making Thor, we're going to begin by making the upper half of the body. Let's make one C-like shape, and right next to it, it's going to look similar to a banana. Fantastic! That banana-like shape will be one piece of Thor's hair. Now we're going to begin to make the right side of the face, but we're not going to finish it just yet. We're going to make one backward C-like shape with one small triangle-like shape up top. Now on the left hand side, we're going to begin to make Thor's arm and fist as well as his hammer. Then we will connect his face to his arm. Whoa, this is coming along very well. Now let's go ahead and begin to make the outline for the torso. Now, on the right side of Thor's face, we're going to begin to make one more wing, which will be for his helmet, and then we will add one more piece of hair on the right-hand side. Fantastic! Now inside of the torso, we're going to add four small circles. For the next step, we will begin to make Thor's second arm on the right side of his body. Now let's begin to move below the torso. We're going to make two triangle-like shapes. They'll be directed below Thor's belt. Now let's go ahead and connect each shape to the belt of Thor. Now below each triangle-like shape, we're going to begin to make the boots of Thor. Fantastic! Now that we have the outline complete, let's go ahead and begin to add some detail to the lower half of the body. Now for this next stop, we're going to begin to make the cape. Now for one of the last stops, we're going to begin to add detail to the face of Thor. So we're going to begin to make the outline for the helmet, which will be just one simple line like we're doing now. And then we'll begin to make the nose as well as mouth and eyes. We'll learn how to draw Hub Crew. This drawing came out fantastic. Now to complete this drawing, we're going to make one small line that will be slowly below the hammer of Thor. Thank you for watching Learn How to Draw Hub. Now let's get ready for Dance Party Color Time.